Lucky.
Hey, Chris.
Hey, boys.
All right.
Hi.
Thanks for tuning in, everybody.
Every step of the way, we walk the line. Your days are numbered, so are mine. Time is piling up, we struggle and we scrape. We're all boxed in, we got nowhere to escape. City's just a jungle, more games to play. Trapped in the heart of it, trying to get away. I was raised in the country, I've been working in the town. I've been in trouble ever since I set my suitcase down. Got nothing for you, had nothing before. Don't even have anything for myself anymore. Sky full of fire, pain pouring down. There's nothing you can sell me, I'll see you around. All my powers of expression, I thought so sublime. Could never do you justice in reason or in rhyme. There's only one thing I did wrong. I stayed in Mississippi a day too long. Well, the devil's in the alley, the mule's in the stall. You can say anything you want, and well, I've heard it all. I was thinking about the things the rose it said. I was dreaming, I was sleeping in Rose's bed. Walking through the leaves, falling from the trees. Feeling like a stranger that nobody ever sees. So many things that we never will undo. I know you're sorry, baby, as I'm sorry too. Some people will offer you a hand, and some won't. Last night I knew you, but tonight I don't. I need something strong to distract my mind. I'm gonna look at you, babe, till my eyes go blind. Oh, I got hit following the Southern Star. I crossed that river just to be where you are. There's only one thing that I did wrong. I stayed in Mississippi a day too long. My ship's been split to splinters. It's sinking fast. I'm drowning in the poison. I got no future, got no past. My heart is now weary. It's light and it's free. I got nothing but affection for those who've sailed with me. Everybody moving, if they ain't already there. Everybody got to move, they got to move somewhere. Stick with me, baby, stick with me anyhow. Things should start to get interesting right about now. My clothes are wet, they're tight on my skin. Not as tight as the corner that I painted myself in. I know that fortune is waiting to be kind. So give me your hand, babe, and say you'll be mine. Now the emptiness is endless, it's cold as the clay. You can always come back, but you can't come back all the way. There's only one thing that I did wrong. I stayed in Mississippi a day too long. There's only one thing I did wrong. I stayed in Mississippi a day too long.
Chris Van Sickle on piano over there, singing away. Let's play another song. This one's going to feature
dokey.
Marc Jenkins over there, who plays a variety of instruments. This is a song from the album Blonde on Blonde.
Nobody feels any pain tonight as I stand inside the rain. Everybody knows that baby's got new clothes, but lately I see her ribbons and her bows have fallen. Just like a woman, yes, she takes love just like a woman, yes, she does, and she aches just like a woman, but she breaks just like a little. Nobody has to guess that baby can't be blessed until she sees that she's like all the rest, with her fog, her amphetamine, and her pearl. She takes just like a woman, and she makes love just like. And she aches just like a woman, but she breaks just like a little girl. It was raining from the first. I was dying there of thirst, so I came in here. What's worse is this pain in here. I can't stay in here. Ain't it clear that I just don't fit? Yes, I believe it is time for us to quit. And when we meet again, introduced as friends, please don't let on that you knew me when I was hungry and it was your world. And you take just like a woman.
Yes, you do.
And you make love just like a woman.
Yes, you do.
And you ache just like a woman. But you break just like a little
Thank you.
To see the gypsy staying in a big hotel. He smiled when he saw me coming and he said, well, well, well. His room was dark and crowded. The lights were low and dim. And how are you? He said to me. Said it back to him. I went into the lobby to make a small call out. The pretty dancing girl was there and she began to shout, well, go on back to see the gypsy. Well, he can move you from the rear. Drag you from your fear. Bring you to the me. He did it in Las Vegas, and he can do it here. Outside the lights were shining on a river of tears. I watched him from the distance with the music in my ears. And I went back to see the gypsy. It was nearly early dawn. The gypsy's door was open wide, but the gypsy was gone. And that pretty dancing girl, she could not be found. So I watched that sun come rising from a little Minnesota town. From a little Minnesota town.
Lucky bud.
Something like that.
Blowing strong, my hands ain't got no gloves. I wish to my soul that I could see the girl that I'm thinking of. Well, don't you remember me, babe? I remember you quite well. It caused me to leave old Kingsport Town with a high sheriff on my trail. The high sheriff on my trail, boys. A high sheriff on my trail. All because I'm falling for a curly head and dark. Gonna stroke your cool black hair and sandy colored skin. Who's gonna kiss your Memphis lips when I'm not in the wind? When I'm not in the wind, babe, when I'm not in the wind, who's gonna kiss your Memphis mouth when I'm not in the wind? Gonna walk you side by side and tell you everything's all right. Who's gonna sing to you all day long, not just in the night? Oh, who's gonna walk you side by side? And who's gonna be your man? Who's gonna look you straight in the eye? Hold your bad luck hand. Oh, hold your bad luck hand, babe. Hold your bad luck hand. Who's gonna hold your hard luck hand? And who's gonna be your man? Ain't got no gloves. I wish to my soul that I could see the girl that I'm thinking of.
It's a really old song called Kingsport Town. It's on Biograph or the Bootleg series or one of those old ones, never really made it officially onto an album.
You know what I noticed today? Does he have an album that doesn't have his face on the front?
Like self-portrait?
Yeah, or, oh, is he not on self-portrait?
Well, it kind of is. It's like a weird little
So no.
Picture thing.
Yeah, fair enough. Not bad. Can't think of one right now.
I mean, I can't think of one right now.
Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid is just the letters Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid. So there you go.
There you go.
Which this next song is from.
Indeed. Great segue.
This song is about Pat Garrett and Billy the Kid. And I learned it from Gillian Welch covering it. Brought it to my attention. in a way that Bob's original never did.
It's a great movie. If you haven't seen it, it's really awesome. Kris Kristofferson is Billy the Kid, and Bob Dylan has a cameo as a character named Alias. It's got a great scene where he counts cans of beans. It's Bob Dylan.
Great scene.
It's great, man.
This is Lucky Bud, the trivialist of the group.
Nerd.
Good to have one.
Thanks.
Thanks to Ashley and William from Hermann's for setting this up. Feel very lucky and felt a little bit strange leaving the house to go to a place to do a thing with people. That concept is...
But the only way to sum that up, that's a perfectly succinct.
Felt weird barking.
Yeah. Right, yeah. It felt weird going not shopping for groceries and other essentials.
Bit of a zombie apocalypse out there, no other cars on the road or anything.
There's guns across the river aiming at you. Lawman on your trail, he'd like to catch you. Bounty hunters too, they'd like to get you. Billy, they don't like you to be so free. The businessmen from Taos want you to go down. So they so long. Gypsy queens will play your grand finale. Way down in some Tula Rosa Alley. Maybe in the Rio Pecos Valley. Billy,
thank you.
How's everyone doing out there? Woo! All right. Should we check in and see if anyone's leaving us any comments, questions? You got anything good out there, Ashley? Okay, good. I like good. How do we check the comments here? Okay. Okay, I'm clicking on the... Oh, rounds of applause.
Oh, that's nice.
Over 100 people watching.
That's a full house.
All right.
All of them are our moms.
I wanted to shout out to Esme and Ferris and Damien, who were originally on the bill for tonight. We had originally planned to do, we had booked Hermann's for two nights. We were going to play Free Wheel and Bob Dylan in its entirety one night and Blood on the Tracks on the other. And we're not doing that, but we are thrilled to get to play music together. Thank you.
I'm being told that my broadcast has expired, but Cynthia just texted to say that she loves it. So, Cynthia, we love you too. Thanks for tuning in. Here's a song that I absolutely love. The original is on the album Oh Mercy, and it was produced by Daniel Lanois, and it's amazing. And it was actually also featured in the John Cusack movie of High Fidelity, which I thought was pretty cool. All right. Most of the time, clear focused all around. Most of the time, I can keep both feet on the ground. I can follow the path, I can read the signs. Stay right with it till the road unwinds. I can handle whatever stumble upon, and I don't even notice that she's gone. Most of the time, most of the time, it's well understood. Most of the time, wouldn't change it if I could. I can make it all match up. I can hold my own, deal with the situation right down to the bone. I can survive and I can endure.
and I don't even think about her most of the time. Most of the time, my head is on straight. Most of the time, strong enough not to hate. Don't build up illusion till it makes me sick. Ain't afraid of confusion. No matter how thick, I can survive. And I can endure, and I don't even think about her most of the time. Most of the time, she ain't even on my mind. Wouldn't know if I saw her. She's that far behind. Most of the time, I can't even be sure if she was ever with me or if I was ever with her. Most of the time. Most of the time, I'm halfway content. Most of the time, know exactly where it all went. I don't run and hide. I don't cheat on myself or hide from the feelings that are buried inside. I don't compromise, and I don't pretend. And I don't even care if I ever see her again. Most of the time.
Thank you all. Thank you. Yeah.
It's lucky, but
I feel like we're recording, so I have to let the last note hang for a long time.
Fair
so
enough.
We don't catch any.
I think the audience at home would appreciate a further explanation of that, Chris.
Yeah.
You're not going to
get a further one.
Well, yeah.
So when you're recording, you need to let the last note hang so that there's no, you know, glitches and extra audio artifacts and noise and coughing and
burps. I was going to say burps.
Burps. Yeah. Swears.
Cusses.
Thank you for that.
A lot of cussing.
A lot of cussing. Musicians do a lot of cussing. Well, this song seemed particularly relevant lyrically to where we're all at right now in many ways, both politically and biologically, epidemiologically, all these things. It's called Disease of Conceit off Oh Mercy.
Are you going to take that, Chris?
Mom? Hi, Linda.
Hi.
whole lot of people suffering tonight from the disease of conceit. A whole lot of people struggling tonight from the disease of conceit. Comes right down the highway and straight down the line. Rips into your senses, through your body and mind. But nothing about it that's sweet. Disease of conceit. There's a whole lot of hearts breaking tonight from the disease of conceit. A whole lot of hearts shaking tonight from the disease of conceit. It steps into your room and eats your soul. Over your senses, you have no control. Ain't nothing too discreet about the disease of conceit. There's a whole lot of people dying tonight from the disease of conceit. A whole lot of people crying tonight from the disease of conceit. You come right out of nowhere and you're down for the count. From outside the world, the pressure will mount. I'll turn you into a piece of meat, the disease of conceit. Conceit is a disease that the doctors got no cure. They've done a lot of research on it, but what it is, they're still not sure. There's a whole lot of people in trouble tonight from the disease of conceit. There's a whole lot of people seeing double tonight from the disease of conceit. I give you delusions of grandeur and an evil eye. I give you the idea that you're too good to die. They bury you from your head to your feet. The disease of conceit.
Right on, man.
That's Chris Van Sickle again over there. Before we forget, so you can, we decided to, whatever money came our way through the Hermann's website, you can donate. But also we put up a link to our place, and whatever comes our way, we're going to donate to our place here in Victoria. And
you can also donate at artsonview.com/donate, I think, or just artsonview.ca.
All right. Well, here's another amazing Bob Dylan song. Been covered by tons of people. The original, I believe, is on Highway 61. Is that right?
Correct. It's the one with the... I can't tell what's more out of tune, the piano or the acoustic guitar, but which was a barrier, honestly, to me liking the song for a lot of years.
All right. What changed your mind? The fact that it's awesome?
Once I bothered to listen to the lyrics, I'm like, oh, who cares what's out of tune? It's amazing. It's amazing.
Bob Dylan, thanks for coming. It's called Queen Jane Approximately. And as soon as Mark is tuned up, we'll be good to go. Any comments that we should be responding to back there? Oh, nice. You guys are too great. Awesome. Very kind. Very cool. Yeah, that's pretty nice. Rounds of applause. That's great. Well, we're digging deep here. Like that last song, Disease of Conceit, we've never played that before. And, you know, Chris is so in charge that it's easy to just follow and play. So that's pretty fun. Hugh's the Mule. We used to have a bass, rotate. Like when we do the full band. And so the bass, I think, is the Mule. Tonight I'll be the Mule. I'm good with that.
Mule!
Lucky is the Mule. That means that Chris and I are the Bobs.
There you go.
But you're actually a Bob.
I am a Bob.
But you're more, you're more the Bob.
You're Robert Bob.
Well, you know, I volunteered, but these guys are so nice that I'm not the mule. Maybe the pedal steel's the mule.
Sure. I mean, it's heavy to carry, and it's a little bit ornery at times, so.
All right, there we go. Carries the heavy load, though.
Oh, and of course, the song goes out to Jane.
As always.
Jane, if you're watching, hi.
One, two, one, two, three, four.
When your mother sends back all your invitations, your father to your sister, he explained that you're tired of yourself and all of your creations. Well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane? Well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Now when all of the flower ladies walk back with Evelyn to you, and the smell of their roses does not remain, and you tie all of your children start to resent you, well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Now when all the clowns that you have commissioned repetition, well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane? speak to. Well, won't won't you come see me, Queen Jane? Well, won't you come see me, Queen Jane?
Nice solo, Chris.
Thanks.
That was great.
He's really good.
Right? Always.
Well, I just can't even tell you what a pleasure it is to hang out and play with you dudes. I haven't seen you guys in so long. It's pretty nice. 6 feet, bro, both of you. It's pretty good. Pretty good. This
droplets,
is a song.
Droplets.
Yeah,
droplets.
Exactly. No droplets. This is a song off the Basement tapes that Dylan recorded with the band in Woodstock, New York. And it's a very drunken kind of song rant thing that they just happen to hit record for. So this is our version of it. Well, I pulled into San Antonio. I never felt so good. My woman said she'd meet me there. Of course, I knew she would. The coachman hit me for my hook and asked me my name. I gave it to him right away. Then I hung my head in shame. Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold, get me out of here, my dear man. Well, I come into Pittsburgh at 6:30 flat. I found myself a vacant seat, and then I put down my hat. What's the matter, Molly dear? What's the matter with your mound? What's it to you, Moby Dick? This is Chicken Town. Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold, get me out of here, my dear man. Now I come in on a Ferris wheel, and boys, I sure was slick. Come in like a ton of bricks, lay a few tricks on them. Going back to Pittsburgh, count up to 30. Gonna round that horn and ride that herd, gonna thread up. Lo and behold, lo and behold, looking for my lo and behold, get me out of here, my dear man. That's it.
I didn't know. That's why I held that one.
Fair enough. All right.
We weren't going to play this song originally.
And then we realized how it made a lot of sense lyrically.
Yeah. This is for any of you who may be at home right now watching this. For all of you out there at home.
Clouds so swift and the rain won't lift. The gates closed and the railings froze. Get your mind off wintertime, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair. Care how
letters they sent. Morning came and morning went. Pick up your money and pack up your tent, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Oh, we gonna fly down in my easy chair. Strap yourself to the tree with roots. Biggest kind ain't good, not keep. Always man supplied out the patch. You ain't going nowhere. Ooh, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Whoa, are we gonna fly down in my easy chair? That shoots tailgates and substitutes. Tie yourself to that tree with roots, 'cause you ain't going nowhere. Ooh-wee, ride me high. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Whoa, we gonna fly down in my easy chair. Tomorrow's the day my bride's gonna come. Whoa, we gonna fly down in my easy chair.
Almost. Almost. You ain't going nowhere.
Whoa. There we go. That was going to happen once for sure.
Without any doubt.
That's just allergies, boys.
You know, the amount like when people's heads just snap now if you sneeze outside.
I know, allergy season, it's the struggle is real.
I'm going to sing Simple Twist of Fate. This song is always, I don't know, something about these words. They're beautiful and heavy and a little bit funny, too. Why not? They sat together in the park. The evening sky grew dark. She looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. 'Twas then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate. They walked along by the old canal, A little confused, I remember well, and stopped into a strange hotel with a neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night hit him like a freight train, moving with a simple twist of fate. The saxophone someplace far off played as she was walking by the arcade, as the light burst through a beat of shade where he was waking up. She dropped a coin into the cup of a blind man at the gate and forgot about a simple twist of fate. Told himself that he didn't care, pushed the window open wide, felt an emptiness inside to which he just could not relate, brought by this simple twist of fate. He hears the ticking of the clocks, walks along with a parrot that talks, hunts her down by the waterfront docks where the sailors all come in. Maybe she'll pick him out again. How long must he wait once more for a simple twist of fate? People tell me it's a sin to know and feel too much within. I still believe that she was my twin, but I lost the ring, and she was born in spring, but I was born too late. Blame it on this simple twist.
Nice, man.
Why didn't you tell me my shirt could become unbuttoned?
It was so smooth that your shirt came unbuttoned.
I've been watching a lot of music videos on the Stingray video channel.
Oh yeah.
Which is weird. It has a very strange rotation. It'll be like Radiohead, Beck, Sheryl Crow, and then all of a sudden it'll be like Bon Jovi.
Nice.
Bon Jovi's shirts are always very open, I noticed.
And slippery when wet.
Apt.
Thank you. Hope my voice can do this one. Well, if I have to abort in the middle, then I will abort it in the middle. Let's see what I can do. I'm going down to Rosemary's. She never does me wrong. She puts it to me plain as day and gives it to me for a song. It's a wicked life, but what the hell? Now everybody's got to eat, and I'm just the same as anyone else when it comes to scratching for my meat. Goin to Acapulco, goin on the run, goin down to see Soft Gun, gonna have some fun, yeah. Offers me a joke.
joke, well, I'll just say no thanks. I try to tell it like it is, and I don't go in for pranks. Well, sometimes you know when the well breaks down, well, I just go and pump on it some. Rosemary likes to go to big places, she sits there waiting for me to come. Going to Acapulco, going on the run, going down to see Softgut, gonna have some fun. Yeah.
Acapulco. Just nice. Just another in a long list of places that we're not going.
Fair enough.
That was Lucky Bud singing that. Chris, what are you gonna sing?
Well, Tangled Up.
Far out.
Tangled Up in Blue.
Okay. I know this one.
A great story. I think some of us have probably lived a lot of these verses. Early one morning, the sun was shining, and I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd change at all, and if her hair was still red. Her folks, they said, life's together, sure was gonna be rough. They never did like Mama's homemade dress, Papa's bank book wasn't big enough. I was standing on the side of the road, rain falling on my shoes. Heading out for the East Coast, Lord knows I paid some dues. Getting through, oh, tangled up in blue. She was married when we first met, soon to be divorced. Held her out of a jam, I guess, but I used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as we could and abandoned it out west. Separated on a dark, sad night, both agreeing and knew it's best. She turned around and looked at me as I was walking away. I heard her say over my shoulder, we'll meet again someday on the avenue. Oh, tangled up in blue. Had a job in the great North Woods, working as a cook for a spell. Never did like it all that much, and one day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans, where I was lucky to be employed. Working for a while on a fishing boat right outside of Delacroix. All I want, I was alone, the past was close behind. I may have seen a lot of women, but she never escaped my mind, and I just grew, oh, tangled up in blue. She was working.
working in a topless place, and I stopped in for a beer. She kept looking to the side of her face, and in the spotlight so clear. Later on, as the crowd thinned out, I was just about to do the same. She was standing there at the back of my chair. She said, "Tell me, don't I know your name?" Something underneath my breath, and she studied the lines on my face. I must admit, I felt a little uneasy when she bent down to tie the laces of my shoe. Oh, tangled up in blue. She lit a burner on the stove, and she offered me a pipe. I thought you'd never say hello. She said, "Well, you look like the silent type." Then she opened a book of poems and handed it to me, written by an Italian poet from the 13th century. And every one of them words rang true and glowed like burning coal, poured out of every page like it was written in my soul. From me to you, tangled up in blue. Live with them on Montague Street in a basement down the stairs. There's music in the cafes at night and revolution in the air. Then he started into dealing with slaves and something inside of him died. She had to sell everything she owned and she froze up inside. When finally the bottom fell out and I became withdrawn, the only thing I knew how to do was to keep on keeping on like a bird that flew. Oh, tangled up in blue. So now I'm going back again and I gotta get to her somehow. All the people we used to know, they're an illusion to me now. Some are mathematicians and some are carpenters' wives. Don't know how it all got started, I don't know what they're doing with the lies. But me, I'm still on the road and I'm heading for another joint. We always did feel the same, we just saw it from a different point of view. Oh, tangled up in blue. Tangled up in blue. Tangled up in blue. Thank you.
Chris. Thank you.
And that song is long. It's not even close to his longest song. Lucky, trivialist, what is his longest song?
The newest one, man. The one that just came out a couple weeks ago. About JFK.
All right.
It's freaking long.
It's a long tail.
It's a long freaking tail. Yeah, you can borrow.
We're just gonna do two more, I think.
We got time for two more? Yeah. 10 more? No, two.
Ten more songs.
Do we get cut off at a certain point?
Yeah. Next song.
All right. Two more songs. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Well, if Roy Henry Vickers is out there, we were going to do Evergreen of Sand, and we were going to dedicate it to you, but we're running out of time. So next time, Roy.
All right.
This song is always relevant.
Topical. A topical song, that's what he would call it.
Come gather round, people, wherever you roam, and admit that the waters around you have grown, and accept it that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, then you'd better start swimming or sink like a stone, for the times they are a-changin'. Who prophesies with your pen, and keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. And don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in spin. There's no telling who that is naming, 'cause the loser now times they are a-changin'. Come senators, congressmen, please heed the call. Don't stand in the doorway, don't block up the hall, for he who gets hurt be who has stalled. The battle outside raging will soon shake your windows and rattle your walls, for the times they are a-changin'. Come mothers and fathers throughout the land, and don't criticize what you can understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command, and your old road is rapidly aging. Please get out. And the first one now will live. times they are a-changin'.
Nice, Mark.
Thank you. Again, this lucky bud. We're going to do one more. Chris Van Sickle. I'm Marc Jenkins. Thanks again to everybody at Hermann's.
And a nice special shout out to Pete Zambri, because he
hooked us up with, sweet
us up with some amazing dinner tonight.
I've been dreaming for the last 2 weeks about ordering takeout from Zambri's, and it's not that I'm not ordering takeout, because let me tell you, I'm ordering takeout. But I'm thinking about Zambri's a lot. It just hasn't happened, and then my dream came true. Thank you, Peter.
I'm just stoked to also be playing with you fine people, and thank you very much. Everyone out there who stuck around with us on your couches, thanks. If you donated, that's really awesome. It's a really good cause. And that's it.
You go, Mark? Yeah, ready.
One more.
They say everything can be replaced, yet every distance is not near. So I remember every face of every man who put me here. See my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be. They say every man needs protection. Well, they say every man must fall. Yet I swear I see my reflection someplace so high above this wall. Shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be. Standing next to me in this lonely crowd is a man who swears he's not to blame. All day long I hear him shout so loud, down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be released. Any day now, any day now, I
shall be released.
Thanks for listening, everybody. Thanks for playing. Nice to play with you fellas.
Thanks, William. Thanks, Ashley.
You guys are awesome.
Good night.